Good morning. Hope everyone had a beautiful weekend. Here we are once again getting ready to blow the shofar, our daily shofar blast and our daily blast of inspiration. So, Mark and Jennifer were 14-year-old siblings and they really needed something from their parents. So they decided that one of them was going to approach mom and one was going to approach dad, and that's how they were going to get what they needed. So Mark goes ahead and he wants to approach dad. He waits for dad to come home, and he had dad's favorite drink ready for him so he could relax. But dad walks in, throws down his suitcase, slams the door behind him. Oh my God, what a frustrating day. And Mark says, oh no, today is not the day to ask dad. Jennifer goes ahead and decides she's going to approach mom when mom came home. And she gets all excited. She gets mom's favorite snack ready and approaches mom when mom comes home. Mom comes in, oh my gosh, her hair is all over the place. Just really bad mood, really bad day. What do you want is what she gets when mom walks in and she says, oh my gosh, not a good day to ask mom. So the two of them meet back up and they say, oh my goodness, man, we really need this to happen, but to ask dad today or mom today, bad idea. So, of course, they gotta push it off and wait for another day, if it even happens. The month of Elul that we're in right now is a time where we don't have to wait for the right moment, the exact right moment, to set up the perfect scenario to go ahead and work on the relationship that we have and to ask for the things that we need. The month of Elul is a time where our beloved is totally accessible and ready to hear and listen and spend time with us, no matter what kind of mood they usually are in. Obviously, we're dealing with God, so God's always ready to listen and hear what we have to say. But during the month of Elul, it's like that moment when mom and dad are in the perfect mood for us to ask for what we want or what we need. It's like that perfect, perfect moment. So that's what the month of Elul is in regards to our relationship with God, in regards to asking for things, in regards to praying for things, in regards to getting clarity, whatever it might be that we want, that we need. Elul is that perfect moment to ask and to focus on it. So while we blow the show for today and every day, let's focus on the things that we have learned last week. And today, while we blow the shofar, let's pay attention and think a little bit or contemplate a little bit about what it is, the things that we need, we want, what are the aspects of our relationship we love to work on. And this is the time to do it because it's the perfect scenario, perfect situation. So let's do it. It's that awesome moment. Let's take advantage of it. Let's not lose out on this moment. So let's have an awesome day. I'm going to blow the shofar for us. Have an amazing day, and let's think about what are those things that we've kind of been pushing off or not stopping to think about, and let's make it happen. Have an awesome day. Here we go. Have a great day. Let's make it awesome.